I remember being at the point where I was so swamped with work that I was stuck in the studio and my family was at the beach. And I was like, this is one of the worst days of my life. You know, I'd gotten to the point where I was busy enough to be so busy, you know, and I don't have a website. I don't do promotions or anything like that. And I was like super proud of that. But my family was at the beach. This is my work, you know? And so it's like, you have to kind of treat it that way. Like, I'm getting up, I'm going to do my work today. And then I'm going to not do my work, you know? And
you got
to
switch it off.
Yeah. And, but when you're approaching your work, you can't be looking for like divine inspiration or something. It's your job.